world was horrified at what happened here. And there's still no responsibility as a result of this horrific accident.
Chemical ground.